See, those are just warm-up runs.
Actually, there's no warm-up. This is the first time we try chainsaw. Isn't that crazy, guys? Isn't that insane?
Whoa.
This is my first chainsaw. Don't worry about the skip cutscene button. I can't believe they just implemented that right away.
Okay.
So something about a Bessie?
The exact same thing.
I have like this like thought that maybe I should use a Bessie on Mailmare. Like that would be so cool.
Yeah.
Instinctively, yeah. Because we've never done this. Quick, everyone say hi YouTube for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, hypothetical YouTube. After a while, people will just be like, it's not even worth it. Yeah, this is a chess game, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, chess partner?
We out here playing chess and this man's playing Sniper Elite 4.
It all hits here. As long as we make it into phase 2, we win this fight, alright?
I believe.
Yeah.
Bring out the copium if we don't.
Exactly.
I'm coping so hard right now, you have no idea. I'm huffing and puffing.
The run.
You guys say hi to Matt. He resubbed. I love that guy. The Nintendo 64 resub. I love you, dude. I appreciate you.
This is the run.
With the Prime 2, can we get some peels from my man? Monsieur Epic Rockers. I appreciate you. Have a good rest of your evening. Thanks for hanging out.
Okay. I will presentation gag. Actually,
I didn't bring
Jax is going to presentation gag again. And we're all going to piano.
Trust.
85%, by the way.
This is the queen sacrifice.
What?
Here we go. The lure actually hit for once. Let's go. That's a win in my book. One, two, two, three. Let's go. I didn't see the last shadow. That's it. We're going. Something.
Remarked wood.
Checkmate, atheists.
Okay. Alrighty. Okay. We need another Bessie. Alright. Jaxie, you TNT him. Alright. A tune up and a lure.
Alright. Am I Bessie? Who still has their piano?
I do.
Jaxie does, yeah.
Alright.
And then. A male tune-up, and then I hit the dirtiest lure gag maybe of all time. Because it's
$50 bill.
We're gonna bring
that. That's the no miss bill, right? Nobody.
That's the gag.
Nobody's passing up a fat fitty. You know, I see a $50 bill on the ground. I'm fighting the old lady for it.
I jump into an IED for $50.
Same, dude. Honestly, I'd go down a dark alley if I saw a $50 bill fly down there. No one's passing up a fitty in this economy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
I don't care if the $50 bill is on top of a stick of dynamite.
$50. That's worth
$50.
That is a risk I'm willing to take.
What do you mean dynamite? It says TNT.
Yeah, close enough, same thing. Hey, that's what I'm talking about, my man. He knows the economy's rough right now.
Great, we're winning.
Listen, you gotta get all the money you can. We're about to go into a recession.
You're right. How many times have they gone? This is the first try. What do you mean?
This is the first try.
This is literally first try. We're doing so well for our first try. Ow. Okay, I have 47 health. That's super cool.
Good enough for me.
Alrighty. This is where we just do a bunch of boulders.
Is this where Mailmare...
Should I use my piano?
Up, though?
We all boulders.
All
but
boulder?
What about my 47 health?
We will make sure you're fine. Mailmare will hover for you.
Yes. I have 58 units. So
I cannot unite. I am on cooldown. Two, three.
Oh,
we had three, though.
No!
Yeah, it was literally about to be next phase.
Hold on, I gotta grab a burrito.
Wait, do I die? Oh, I would have died. Yeah. I would have died.
He's grabbing a burrito real quick.
He what? Huh? I would have died. Okay, but yeah, what about like one?
This is what we're gonna do here, guys. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna.
Don't we just have to like kind of smack
we're
him?
We're gonna Here's what we're gonna do. Here, this is the plan.
Mm-hmm.
I am gonna do this gag, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Actually, that doesn't really work. I'm gonna do this gag, and then you guys double Tesla him.
You're right, that works. There we go.
And
big stonks, big stonks.
That will hit, so.
Does it kill all the way to the left?
Plan.
It looks like it.
Look at this plan.
It does.
Yeah, this doesn't miss because he can't dodge the squirt we're hitting on the cog next to him. I like that. Big brain. Big brain. I love the strategy of Toontown. Toontown's my favorite game.
Toontown is one of the games of all time.
It sure is.
It really is.
So is there a reason we had to kill two that round?
Yes. Yeah.
Was
not
it specifically
really,
two?
But like, I would rather not have them unlure next turn.
True.
Because... Wait, so how far have you guys made it in this fight?
We got to phase three earlier.
Okay, yeah.
I got to phase three.
We're about to get,
throttled.
Spelling checked.
That's a vibe check.
18. Ow.
Alright, this is the phase I'm less comfortable with, even though this is my first time doing it, right? This is our first try.
Yeah.
This one gets a little wacky, it gets a little wild.
Mm-hmm. I can pop one of those. Mm-hmm. Do we both want to pop one of those, or?
Is he gonna aggrandize here?
We are going to, trap him, and then I need two safes, and I'm gonna lure.
Okay,
we're gonna
just
gonna hover here. Yeah, we're just gonna be awesome.
We're gonna play the hover game.
We're gonna be so awesome, and we're gonna be so cool.
Be so awesome.
How much damage does everything theoretically do?
No, it's not DPS greed. This is greeding for chain
RPM.
Link.
Yep. This is RPM greed.
What point does he get to chain link?
The next notch,
which is
the middle one, the top middle,
very middle arrow.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you for that. I was worried. He's stepping back. He's not doing a whole lot.
Yeah, but the other one is.
Oh,
we're fine. We're
You're
fine.
Alive. See, I did need to do that.
I'm at 15.
That's a spark plug.
And then he'll get enough for the awesomest, bestest cheat of all time.
And so Lauren hit him just here, right?
Yes. He's dazed, so I'm gonna say we just throw for tune up. And then
big throw or big throw?
Do like a B-day.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to
mail you lure. Yeah.
Yeah,
I like this. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh,
I was so worried that was gonna miss. I was like, I'm hovering so hard, dude.
Hypno accuracy is bad.
I didn't really get healed all that much. I don't feel comfortable.
On me.
Is that on you? Oh, big dodge.
Stonks.
I was gonna say, I'm like holding on by a thread here, dude.
All right, funny chain link.
All right, but I'm still gonna die.
Yeah.
This male tune me and then I can help Zap.
Yeah, this is a male tune. Mega Snoop hits the dirty squirt gag on far left.
All right, I can do that. Big squirt or like this one?
Just like a small squirt should be fine. Like a hose would be fine.
Perfect.
I do that.
I feel a little bit more comfortable. Quick
I can
doing
do
math.
This.
95. Yeah, we would kill the 13. Yeah, 13 dies. That
we're
going to
kill both of them. Do a Tesla, Jaxie.
Just in case, yeah.
Yeah.
Who knows?
And math, it kills.
Probably would have killed.
It would have killed. I did quick math. We're good.
Yeah.
Because splash damage, but like, you know.
We don't even need that Tesla coil because we're just so good at the video game.
We're so cool.
True.
Yeah.
Yeah, first try, guys. Here we go. Yeah. I mean, I've never seen this chain thing before, but this would be really,
interesting.
All I know is a chain saw, not a chain link.
True, something about chains.
I saw what I chainsaw.
Ah! You ever look in a mirror to see what you saw and then take the saw and cut the table in half and two halves make a hole and then you can jump through the hole?
Okay, we have a bit of a problem here.
What's that?
I did foresee this happening. I'm just, I opened my eye here. I'm gonna do this, and you guys all put Teslas on far left.
Then Mail should squirt.
Because he doesn't.
You're so right, because he doesn't have.
And I do not have a Tesla. So.
You're so right.
I would prefer. I don't have a Tesla over everything missing. I mean, this is our first try. So it's all theoretical.
I feel like we just cope. It sucks, but. I can always gag up Zap later.
Yeah, we kind of had to force kill two of them. Because he is just out of RPM.
Hey, kickback!
Hey, I'll take it. So this is set up and then big hit? Should the big hit be the wedding cakes, I'm guessing, then?
Because
we already used our pianos.
I
That's
still
totally
have a piano.
Right.
But yeah.
That's also totally
what
right.
What if we like IOU throw, big lure, and then a bunch of cakes?
Yeah. We're just gonna have to raw lure this like just the best Toontown players that we are.
Then Ace you
has
should
a
lure.
Male's got prestiged lure.
Ooh, you're so right.
Big. Alright, fingers crossed, guys. I've not seen a presentation hit yet.
Is awesome.
Let's go! This is the first time I've seen a presentation hit in my life! That's some pretty damage.
He's quite damaged.
He is very damaged now.
He is a damaged cog.
I mean, aren't we all on the inside?
Oh, of course. Okay.
Is there any reason we would need to kill an extra cog? Could we like...
No, so here's what we're gonna do.
Drops, maybe?
I'm gonna do this, and you guys all do your biggest drop. Your biggest drop gag. Yeah.
I like that. And the squirt didn't miss!
Oh my god, we're
winning. I hate that I'm cheering for that!
Because accuracy was so bad to us.
Yeah, we had some issues. I mean, this is our first try.
Oh,
wait,
okay.
This is like, this is a W.
Everybody. Woo!
This is a W.
All right. How much am I getting hit for?
You dodged.
We're going to get marked here, by the way.
Oh, yeah. No. You sure?
Yeah.
I'm sure about them.
I'm scared.
Oh, you know, maybe. Yeah.
All right, what health is everyone at?
99.
79.
Oh.
Do you want to just pop one now?
No, we're fine. We're good.
Okay.
We're good. We're all good. See?
So now this is a balancing act of keeping your health up, damaging the cogs, but also damaging him.
Yes.
I am going to press the green gag.
Should right. I? Okay, you're
do
tuning
the ladder
up.
Gag, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then drop with me.
And we are all off cooldown at the moment, so this is nice.
You'll mark one of us.
Hey, yo, no. Alex, what's up? What's up, my dude?
We hit him three times in a row.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, you got your stream watching my stream? Brother, do you even know what's going on? Because I don't know what's going on. But I appreciate
it.
I'm going to love
support.
Thank you.
Which, in turn, we got a Slack.
Peels?
Which would be super cool. I'm sure we're fine with a 30 EXE, guys. If it does happen.
I'll cry either way.
Ooh, big dodge. Big dodge.
That is a slack. Yep.
Were we supposed to kill a cog, or should we just leave it until we win the game?
Okay.
So that guy's gonna hit me.
So that guy is gonna hit Jaxie. It's gonna hurt. Jaxie might bleed, like, everywhere. There's just gonna be a lot of blood. Gore warning for everybody here. Jaxie's quite literally going to explode.
I'm going to die.
So what's the plan?
So I think
the plan is we
need to hit
lure
that
and we hit that cog, and Mail tunes everybody up with a juggle gag.
This is the best follow-up I got.
That's completely fine. Jaxie's gonna take like a million damage here. We're good though.
But it can't one shot theoretically?
It.
Is there like a cap to how much it can do?
Not as of right now, but Chainsaw is gonna hit for like a gajillion damage. And like.
Oh, thank God.
So is the 30 XE.
Yeah, I'm gonna unite myself if I get below 120. I'm gonna be honest.
Okay, yeah, it's. So the cap is 120. I got you. They're doing some math.
Just, I know it's not gonna do 120, but like.
It'll do like 90, 85 area.
Yeah.
Now this,
okay, that's
this is
huge.
Gonna hurt.
Ow. Should I, I'm at 69.
You are not fine. Not fine at all. You are not okay.
Thank you, I'm at 49.
You need 52, so it's a mess.
Yeah.
I did it. They really targeted me. They said you are not completing this.
I'm not a big fan of overheal, so.
So it's just multiply 4 by the level of cog in front of you. EXE doesn't matter.
If it's full.
Oh, I am like the only one hurt. Oh, that's so pog. That is super cool.
Is,
why did that happen?
This is awesome. This is super cool. Here's what we're
going
to do.
What if I zap him? Like, what if I do that?
No. We're going to keep that for later.
All right.
We're
going to
throw gag him.
Ooh, I like to
right
throw gag.
Now.
Yeah.
Should I kill one? No, I don't have to.
We don't have to.
Yeah, he's
we're
low
just
right
throw
now.
Gag. We're just gonna use the throw gag. We're
oh, and the lure.
Gags.
The lure gods are with us for once. I mean, this is our first try.
It is our first try. Yep. He's also doing like no damage because he got really low RPM. Like,
33 is no damage.
Yeah. None.
Okay.
Oh, he went all the way up.
Okay.
Here's what we're gonna do.
We're gonna use the power of friendship. Okay.
We're gonna use the power of somebody gonna tune up.
So, we don't necessarily need a tune up right now. I'm gonna tell you guys why. Right. We're gonna go for the win here. I'm gonna do this. Can I see your guys' biggest drops?
Oh, my biggest drop is literally big weight. I would be better off doing this.
We're good.
You're right.
Everybody use your pianos.
All right, here we go. Guys, this is it. This is
called
the Queen's Gambit.
In a higher purpose.
The Queen's Gambit.
He's going to do a ton of damage.
Mailmare's still off. And we're getting the soak so we can kill him next turn.
That's one. That's two. I didn't see that. Oh,
oh my God.
That was close,
never
though.
Mind.
Oh god.
Okay, well that's it.
Okay, Mailmare, pop a 40.
Yup.
Yeah. Man.
We live though? We live?
Oh, yeah, we live now.
We live? Pull up, we're kinda cooking.
Let him cook.
Pull up, he's cooking.
I think I'm closest to being off cooldown, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I definitely am not.
Have we used a ladder gag this entire time?
I haven't.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Pop that ladder gag.
He's at 1400.
And then I'm gonna.
Do we want to force a mark wood here?
Yeah. No. We can. And yeah. Lure. I'm gonna do.
Oh, wait,
Jaxie, what's your?
You know what? Would it be better if I just did this?
Jaxie, you
mail seems fine.
It's fine. We kind of want him to
slack,
honestly.
We can't force Mark Wood here anyway.
Do this, yeah.
So.
This works, right? This is damage.
Yeah, this looks good, yeah.
All right, we're stirring the pot. The soup's boiling.
Let us cook.
They're cooking.
Did it say one for mine, by the way? Because I did not see.
Move in here. Watch this.
I'm watching.
Mm.
That's a good lure. That's a good hit. He's under 1,000 now.
Yeah, we win. No, we don't! Mailman doesn't have zap!
Throw. Yes, throw.
Just like...
That's fine.
Screams.
And I also have used my lightning, so...
Okay.
I have my lightning. I mean,
Okay. I was like, huh? The raider disappeared on my screen.
Yeah, we can...
So, like, okay. Big lure, big throws? Is that the idea?
We have, like, no big throws.
I don't have big throws. You're so right.
I don't have big throws. Yeah. I've got a big drop.
I have a TNT.
That would kill, right? A lure, a lure, TNT, and two boulders.
It's worth a shot. Math, 5, 6. Ah, that's close.
Also,
I think barely
drop.
Not actually, but
prestige drop.
Well, the prestige drop is already counted for, but combo.
True. Oh, God.
I think.
You're off Unite, though, so. Or you're off cooldown.
Okay.
You're off cooldown.
Okay, it hit.
You may have to sacrifice Abby.
I swear to God!
Player.
Yeah, so you're off
you
Unite.
Won.
You might as well just pop it if it
you
comes
won.
To
these
it.
Both hit.
Yeah. Wait, cooking.
GG.
You did it. He's done it.
We're cooking.
They're cooking. The souffle is ready.
Best cutscene in the game.
Let's go. GGs. Holy. What's he doing? He's got a headache. Oh, that's so dramatic, bro. Sir, yeah, me too, dude. That's me when I wake up in the morning. And I hear that I have to do something. He's literally dead. I can't believe it. No, he's just taking a nap, guys. He's good. Pour one out for my boy.
And I get nothing for that.
I got the hat! Wait! I got the hat! Let's go! Let's go! First try! Yeah! Oh, I told you that's all I was missing. Let's go!
I told you to get the hat.
Let's go!
It's because you wore your hat, Ace. You blessed the streamer.
It was the same outcome. We both got our hats first try.
Don't skip this. I haven't seen this. I want to see this. I don't know why he says I can't skip, but I've never seen it. He's like, oh no, my stomach. I've eaten too much Chipotle.
He said a swear.
Wait, he did say a swear. They can do that in this game? They're allowed to swear? Michael, don't look at spoilers. He's drunk. Who the heck is Spruce?
Tree color.
Ah. Mm-hmm. Stream's paused. Hey. Well then, how do you hear me replying to you, huh?
You yelling.
Oh, fair. You just turn around and walk out. Dude, he looks like he's drunk. He's like, I gotta pour a drink. He says, go. So emotional. I love that. That was so beautifully done. Corporate
Easy
Clash does
clear.
It again.
Oh, man.
Hey, I want to shout out the help guys. I got, though. Shout out Mailmare, Abby, Emperor Ace. Kind of shout out Noah, even though he came in one time, watched me die and leave.
Literally like our secret lab games.
Right? Dude, seriously?
True!
so true.
Put on the hat. Hat.
Where's my hat? Hold on. Where, clothing? Hats?
I wonder what it looks like on a bat.
There you go.
Oh!
That's a pretty hat. It works! It fits him really well.
I like that more than the dog.
I like
a lot more than the dog.
Mm-hmm. Good hat. Love the hat.